So today's lesson is going to deal with kids working with different tools in the jewelry medium. So we're working on our second project in jewelry, metals, and glass. So kids are working on making rings right now. So we're going to learn how to anneal metal to soften it so that we can go ahead and hammer a texture. The student's assignment is to produce a textured band ring. So they're going to be going ahead and taking some metal, hammering some texture in that, heating it up, and then learning how to, you know, sand it and clean it and all of that before we get going on our actual project. This lesson is going to help kids understand the idea of experimentation. Students, when they go out into the real world from my class, kind of learn that, you know, it's important to experiment with things before you go and dive into them. One of the biggest things I try to get my kids to recognize is it's okay to fail, because sometimes you learn the most when you fail and realize what they did that messed that up. And I think that's what this lesson really kind of shows them.
So we were supposed to anneal the metal, right? Heat it up. And then I thought I was supposed to throw it into this crock pot looking thing, this jar with acid. It's called pickling. And it turned into copper. We were working with nickel, so I redid it. I learned that it's okay to start over. I learned that sometimes starting from scratch is better than trying to fix something that's completely butchered or messed up. You know, it's okay to start new. It could give you a different perspective, something you didn't think of to do before.
This year, I want my students, again, to just have an experience. I try to promote this stress-free environment where kids can come in and feel challenged creatively, but ultimately my goal for these kids this year is to make some awesome artwork and just realize something new about themselves that they might have never known before.
My main thing for taking this class was I wanted to learn how to make jewelry so I can make it for myself in the future. I feel like oftentimes when I go to the store, I look at jewelry and I would do something different. I want to be able to make those for myself and just make jewelry for myself that expresses who I am. And getting creative, like Mr. Haase always says that it's okay to fail, it's okay to try new things with art. And I just want to be able to try new things without, you know, having the fear of, oh, it's going to look ugly or it's going to mess up, because beauty is in the eye of the beholder.